Okay, back again. I turned it off briefly. In case you missed the first part, I turned it off briefly. Because I had over 5 minutes already. I had the horn, but I figured you were getting tired of hearing me talk. So when I arrived here this morning, there were a whole bunch of CN car trucks here and the guys' cars. They were gathering to go just maybe a half mile or so down the road to where they're working on the switch by Lambert Road and US 41. Six or seven of them, maybe eight, I don't know. I didn't really count for sure. But they worked hard yesterday and it was hot here. Today they get to work in the rain. So it gives me hope to know that they're working on that switch. Okay, here we come, backwards. That's okay. Looks like Derek. You're back. Well, we'll wait and watch the engines come in. Thank you. I'm probably going to be backing up. So let's just keep it going this way. I kind of got it a little bit screwed up here because I was working on my phone. As they head back over the road, I'm heading down to Nestoria. I filmed this several times now. I have one I haven't even uploaded yet, so. Now that I know they're here, my ultimate goal is the Bashiki. And a few stops in between. Quicker than I thought. Okay. I'm gonna close this down and head out down the highway. I don't know if there's road work going on anymore or not, but there's lots to see down the road, so I think I'll leave this here and go wait for them in Nestoria or some other place. Anyhow, thanks for watching. See you in a bit.